out of practice. You know, I developed this weird kind of bow. Older the Japanese man. And I can't stop it. I keep thinking, no, Matt, you're not going to... Oh, you're going to... So, forgive me. I mean, it's not that offensive, I suppose, as mannerisms go. It could be worse. I was having a conversation with my brother about... we were sort of joking about this kind of... this being as kind of... non-rock as it could possibly be, and I was saying, well, what could I possibly do to make it as kind of wet and annoying as possible? And he suggested that I could simply walk on stage with my thumb in my mouth. And I'll just give you an idea what that would be like. I mean, imagine if you came to see an adult person performing and they came up and they just sat like that. I didn't do that, and the little bow's not so bad. So one of the challenges about doing about this is how to play some of those weird space songs of Memory Man. So we'll give it a try. This is from Far, Far Away.
I know that you won't be. Gracias.